past a title that was brought out more than 20 years ago on Super Nintendo, but how many people here have played that? People who've, everyone who's actually played it, if they could just raise their hands. So I mean, I don't really have to go into too much detail because you obviously all know it very well. But you know, it was kind of a kind of classic Zelda top-down, top-view title.
で、やっぱりね、あのゼルダっていうのはあの頃にあの作ったその、ゼルダの遊び方っていうのがベースになって、その後 3D のゼルダ、時の丘になるとかどんどんそういうタイトルに変化していくわけですけど、そのベーシックなものにまた立ち返って、それをまた新しい形で遊んでもらえるようにしたのがこの I think Between Worlds.
And I think you could say that the Zelda from that time served as kind of a starting off point, a jumping off point for the 3D Zelda titles that came after it later. So I think now with Link Between Worlds we've been able to go back to that original starting off point and kind of try and go in a different direction.
いろいろ説明するのもあれなんで、実際ここでバージョンをですね、ゲームをですね、デモプレイして。
So rather than talking about it, or just talking about it, let's actually take a look at some live gameplay.
Rob your shop, you can rent and buy items. So tell us about the rental system.
Hi, ここ今